You can hear animatronic breath better just in case you want to return to FNAF 4. I'm gonna have to. I couldn't hear it at all. We'll play that for a day and see how we get through it.
And I went to the store.
Yeah.
This is next time I can't go to the store. I'll just have to wait the 10 minutes and then go.
I just hope I don't have any more issues with this PC, man. Like, if it's not temperatures, it's like things that don't work.
What's his name that was supposed to come over?
He was unreachable, so I figured he got smashed that day and didn't come over to... He got smashed yesterday and then didn't come over today because he was recouping or something. That's what I thought. Really? Thank you. Like right here. See, there we go. Without having to use items. There we go. That's what I was trying to do. Luminous robe. Woo-hoo. Reduces lightning damage taken, resistant to undead. Yeah, lightning damage was rocking me, man. Rocking me. Done. Bless. Externally hard boss incoming. Beep, beep. Externally hard boss incoming. Arc arm turning off. Oh, that's funny. You guys remember Star Fox with the incoming? Like, the it lets you know that a boss was incoming. Like, there's a lot of games like that. It just always makes me laugh because it's like, yeah, what else do you expect it to be? Duh. Right now. You can use bio on me? Huh? Ooh, buddy. Bless! Okay. All this work to go this way. Soma drop. Okay.
Fertilizer, you need to put it poop and thatch, right?
Yeah. Takes 3 poop and 50 thatch to make fertilizer.
Seriously?
Yeah. It takes a while.
That's not a problem, but 3 poop.
We're camping on the moon, guys. Just to let you know, we're camping on the moon.
Come on, Rex. You need to poop. And you pooped again.
Whoa. And that goes without saying that we came to a dead end. How does that even work? They're talking about arc. Ouch. I'm gonna take my dishes to the kitchen and actually get something to drink. Be right back.
Cam Clutch, what's up? What's going on, bro? How are you? Whoa, wait, what's up, man? What is up? We haven't seen you in a little while, Quo 8. How are you, man? Be right back, I'm going to go get sick now. What? Yeah, work's been way too busy. I sometimes lurk. Nice, man, nice. Thanks for the lurking, man. Always encouraged for the viewer mark. They're just slowly taking out the folks on the moon. I know, we've been playing this particular Final Fantasy like crazy. We started going through them because of the Final Fantasy Heavens Award that came out for 14. Alright, now we can go in these. We can now go in these. There's the save. We have 36,000 gil. 36,000. That's a lot of money. Oh, we forgot to heal. Oh, he's dead. Oh, one guy. I knew it. New one. Yeah, True Man of War just donated it. Just donated a copy. What's the point of this room? Nothing? Did we do it already? I don't know. Go. Dry ether. Remedy. Okay. We just dip out. Oh, wow. GG. I know. True Man of War has been by far the most generous person I have ever met. And I am glad to have him as a friend. That the dude is crazy, in my opinion. Crazy. And that's okay. That's totally okay. We're always trying to raise our monthly goal of $200.
I'm realizing something right now. And it's because I'm not seeing it. Oh, it wasn't caught. That's right. It was not caught in the system. It happened after the fact. I don't know why that's like that either. Oh. Maybe, maybe not. I don't know. Sorry, I had to change scenes real quick. Huh. Yeah. Sorry about that. I had to change scenes real quick, guys. I had to check something, and I realized it's something that didn't catch in my system. And I hope it's just because I didn't have sub alert up beforehand. Okay. Oh. Come on, Fusoya. There we go. Yeah, Fusoya's level increased. Man, it's bad. They're trying to take out everyone in the stasis pods. We've got to rush back. We've got to hurry. Come on. Ouch, ouch. I just saw something. View community hub. I gotta go to Ark. Limited edition early access Parasaur saddle skin. Bonus Steam Summer Sale early access Dino spectacles. They just had something post. They just had some news post. Oh, it's a new poster. Curse Entertainment just released a new video covering our new game mode. It's pretty awesome and gives you a nice rundown of how things ended. check it out. We also posted our own retrospective on the game mode and the tournament earlier on, including the official release date, so have a read. Unfortunately, our players weren't as bloodthirsty and greedy as we hoped, probably because this was their first time in the mode, and you've got to be a bit cautious, right? Thankfully, we've got Twitch chat, and they love their chaos, and that's why they'll love this mode. Okay. For the Ninja Keeds, second place Royalf, first place Team Polofin. Nice, congrats on those guys. Arc Survival of Finnish Tournament. Saturday, August 1st. Yep. What is... Oh, this is going further and further back. They just have a damn poster now. They have a poster as of just a few minutes ago. Whoop-de-doo. I don't care about the damn poster. I thought they were going to do another event, so I hurried up and tuned in. Over here making me think something's going on that isn't. Oh man, here we go again. Here it was, I got excited about something that wasn't even like a thing to be excited about. Whoa! When will you play World of Warships? It's now an open beta. I've played World of Warships a couple of times, but there is literally no community for it. It's a game that has died off for this channel. Seriously. I played it for 2 days and only got the 6 or 7 people that normally come to the channel. So I quit playing it altogether. So sorry if you guys wanted to see it, just because, but I'm not growing. I'm not playing games just on the sheer fact of the community. I also want to grow this community. I want you guys to be interested in what I'm doing. I am going through the Final Fantasy series because you guys did vote on this. Because everyone and their grandma was playing the Witcher series. I was like, I have 1 and 2, and do I really want to buy that game? No, not really, because even the streamers starting out for their first time were playing the Witcher 3, and it was just like unappealing to me. You know, the big streamers to those who were playing for the first time were playing the Witcher 3. Not to mention, a week before it came out, there was like 30 or 40 people with early access to the game. So that kind of killed my mood on it right away. So just to let you guys know, like, World of Warships has died with me. because I Chase Games and Brain Cage have had access to the game right before it came out into closed beta. They had access to the game before that, before myself and Bloodcrow. Yeah, he exclusively streams World of Warships because he's getting partnered on World of Warships. Yeah, and that's a freaking huge deal. That's a big deal. Bear Rippers, yeah, I made you a mod, bro. You're a mod already. You're just now realizing. Yeah, I made you a mod the last time you were in here, man.
John Z has left the server.
Yeah, that, like, yeah. I mean, there's, I'm, you know, every streamer is gunning for that partnership and wanting to grow. But I'm trying to grow. You know, you guys have been here. You guys saw my PC die. And it was just like, holy crap, we died. And then the community left me. So, yeah, I'm a little bitter about it. But, you know, I got to pick myself up. I got to keep moving on and play games that, one, you know, I said I would do. You know, this is the Final Fantasy series on Steam. I'll go through the other games when we have the ability to do so. And when we have time. Because after the Final Fantasy series, I do plan on moving to the Fallout series. So, I was kind of hoping. But game, I found you during your down PC days. Yeah, you found me, but the community was like, laptop? That's gross. You're playing like 8-bit and 16-bit games? That's terrible. I was like, really? And people left because of that. And because we were getting trolled and we were getting DDoSed. Like, people left, guys. This is what I'm, like, talking about. People left. And it kind of raised a lot of flags for me. Like, am I doing the right thing? Am I playing the right game? Am I growing? Am I doing this right? And that's what I started looking at. Oh, wait. It was Fusoya who had the turn. Oh, it didn't die. Oh, God. We got it. Oh, crap. We just barely survived.
Draven joined your channel.
What up, Draven?
What's going on, everyone?
No.
So this is why I'm playing the games that I play,
not
guys.
Much. I just got home, matter of fact.
Welcome home.
Yeah, I got the closest community left, and you guys straight up are, like, here for me night and day. That's what I've found to be ridiculous. Like, no matter what I'm playing, you guys are here. You guys are here.
Casually Nazi left your chat.
I didn't understand a damn thing you said.
Who?
Noxy.
Oh, he might have been, like, gibbering in German. And forgot we spoke English.
Did you see the sweet deal they have on, well, at least it was still on, a good deal last night? Steam had a bundle for the Bioshock series for the three games.
How many?
For like 10, 15, I believe. Bioshock, Bioshock 2, and then Bioshock Infinite.
Oh, I've got those.
Those,
yeah, good series.
Quite a deal.
I gotta see if made a new one, or aren't those old?
They're old?
Bioshock Infinite is a couple of years old, but Bioshock 1 and 2 are pretty old.
The games are old, but man, the series itself is really good. Like, people still play them. Ooh, 45,000. Why you only have two party members? Rhapsody, we're in the Lunarian's tale. This is basically finding out what's going on in Final Fantasy IV the After Years. We're at the end game, basically. We're in the last few tales. We have this one and the Planet Eater's Tale. This one is the story of the little blue planet. So if you guys remember my playthrough of Final Fantasy IV, you understand that these characters are after that one. I'm playing as Golbez and Fusoya, the Lunarians. And the girl that's been plaguing me in every other tale, she is here on the moon and we whooped on her. So instead, she went to where we have the stasis of our other members, and she's killing them, taking the crystals of the moon away. No. Please, let us reach them in time. Like, Golbez had this deep voice, and Fusoya is just old. Oh, no. Why are we at Mount Ordeals?
I got no GC left.
The mirror chamber, it's shattered.
I shall pray as well, my sons.
Oh man, Cecil and Golbez's father.
Your old voice sounds like you gotta poop.
Old voice. Everyone's praying. Oh, Xanth, I feel you, man. Dang it. Ah, oh, he just let one loose.
What is it, Elder?
The dragon, it's crying.
What?
Yep, and this is us calling for the lunar whale. Like, we've tied in bits and pieces of the stories all over. So what was happening and what we are seeing. And this is the second time we've seen that the lunar whale was summoned.
I forget the first time. I think it was,
Palom's Tale? No. Might have been Cecil's. I can't really remember. It was in the beginning. It was like the first couple of stories we did. All right.
Father. Cluya.
That's Cecil course, and Golbez's father. Oh, man. Uh-oh.
The last crystal has shattered.
Dude, no.
She's breaking the crystal. She's killing everyone.
What's going on?
There's no doubt about it. The crystals are gone. There's nothing left to hold him back any longer.
Zeromus.
If we fail, both the Lunarians and the Blue Planet have no hope left. You understand what needs to be done, Golbez?
Of course. You learn the double black magic bane. Well, we got a special attack. Alright, here we go, guys. I don't know what to expect out of this battle. I really don't. Go the next attack on Kiraja again. There we go.
Sneak Ishman has connected.
Go. Come on. Potion. Kiraja us both. Items. Dry ether on Fusoya. There we go.
I cannot be destroyed. Evil is evolution at its purest. It is time, Golbez. To the blue planet.
He teleports him away, and that's how he gets there.
Fusoya!
Whew.
We must go now and sleep. We will pray for the peace of your planet.
Sneak Ishman has connected.
Uh-oh. Come, let us go.
Yes.
Cecil.
Are you certain you want to part this way?
He's your brother.
Farewell.
There goes Fusoya. And Cecil's just really thinking hard. Like, he doesn't know what to expect after everything that's happened.
Cecil!
Farewell, my brother.
And as the kid that saw Cecil, this is it. The story with them, thank you. Expect and unexpect. Thank you, brother. So that chick destroyed the moon. Like, it's done, right? Is the moon gone forever?
And Fusoya sent... What did Fusoya do? Just then? What came over me? Why was I filled with so much hatred?
You have regained your true self, then. Do you remember your father's name?
My father, his name was Cluya.
Here we go. Wait, what is going on here? Do I have to win this fight? This is all the power you possess. A pity. Oh, snap. Your eyes should still be free. Open them and gaze upon true terror. Come forth, creature of shadow. Black Fang.
That's right, he took everyone out. You'll be next, Cecil.
And Rydia summoned that white dragon.
Sneak Ishman has
an Eidolon, a shadow dragon destroyed by mere mist.
It's all right, you can move now.
That voice.
Dicopomorpha Ekmethorages has left the server.
Oh man.
There's Tella, Sid, Young, and then on the far right is Cecil. Tella's the purple wizard, Sid looks younger. And Young is the warrior on the far left.
Feeble old man, you are nothing before me.
We'll just let it do its thing.
Media's time has come at last.
No, Tella, you mustn't. You'll be the one it destroys.
So be it. Let my life fuel the spell that ends his.
Impossible.
The lunar whale has seen much, guys.
Why do you hesitate, Kain?
Yeah, Kain was under the control of Golbez.
So you're Golbez.
There's Rydia as a child. Cecil, I presume.
Never hesitate to kill Kain. Now see how it is done.
Cecil!
I will not allow you to harm him. I did not come to treat with worms.
And he's just blasting people.
Kain, enough of this foolishness. Bring me the crystal.
My lord. Kain, please. No, Rosa.
Oh, you care for this one, do you? Then let me take her along as well. To hold in trust until we are graced with the chance to meet again.
And there's Cecil in his dark knight armor. Come, Kain. Kain was playing for both sides at the time. Golbez didn't know what he was doing because he was under the control of Zeramus. They really make you recap, though. Ah, here we go. Theodore.
You must hate him, that brother of yours.
What?
That's Golbez as a child.
After all, he is the root of all you've suffered.
Who's there?
If it weren't for him, your mother and father would both still be alive.
Basically, guys, the situation is Cecil and Golbez's mother, when she gave birth to Cecil, she died due to complications of the birth. And then shortly after, the village went against their father, Cluia. The village rose up against Cluia because he was saying to use magic, black or white, to help people, and instead they actually slaughtered him. And then Theodore here ended up having, like, being swayed because he lost both his parents literally within like a day of each other.
No, you're wrong.
And you are a vile little insect birthed from the womb of a dragon's corpse.
And he's like, just his mind was getting messed with even as a child.
Stop talking to me.
Crazy. Let's bring this over.
The lunar whale still has the white crystal in it. There's Golbez.
No, you're wrong.
Man, talk about dreaming.
Where am I?
He looks like a caveman.
The moon.
That music again, it's not good.
Cecil. The Lunarians tail the blue planet that was. Man, talk about serious. Wow. Achievement unlocked, the blue planet that was. We literally have the crystals, the planet eater. I will actually continue this tomorrow, guys. Tomorrow. Alright, so let's actually pull up and do an end of the stream raffle. So get yourselves ready. We're going to do an end of stream raffle right now. And we are going to also let's see which is a good one. There we go. We will continue as well. Get this going. Bam, there's 3 minutes on the clock, guys. 3 minutes. Whew. This raffle is for Bad Rats, The Rat's Revenge. This is a Steam game. So if you guys are followers of the channel, this is going to be a big help for you. You must be a follower to claim any raffle winnings on the channel. Ugh. I've been yawning all day, regardless of how much I've slept or not. And
I don't have any GC.
Put in your tickets, my friends. Put in those tickets.
I need to stop gambling them all away.
Meanwhile, we are going to look for another streamer to host while this raffle is going. Everyone, you can put in up to 2,000 tickets. Even one ticket can win it. Even one. I've seen it happen, and it happens a lot, guys. So get those tickets in. Get those tickets in. This is for Bad Rats, The Rat's Revenge. This is a Steam game that we are giving out. It has been fun, GameKey. I hope you have a great night. Dude, I'm having a great night. A great night. That's the awesome part about all of this. I am having an amazing night. I don't know why I'm having little hiccups here and there. Nothing is downloading. At least it better not be. Let's exit out of that. Let's exit out of that. Okay, that is working in the background. Yeah, it's been a lot of fun. Tomorrow we finish Final Fantasy IV, guys. It has been an amazing trip here. An amazing trip. We are, regardless, going to host another streamer. So get yourselves ready and get those tickets in. We need somebody to put a ticket in at least. We only have two entries right now. Only two entries. Anyone can win, guys. Anyone can win. Oh my goodness.
Well, looks like I'm going to have to give this one away. Shoot. Let's see. Who has won? Who has won? Oh, my goodness. Xanth, say something in chat. You have 2 minutes on the clock, my friend. 2 minutes on the clock. Congratulations, my friend. Your first and only page. We are going to host a friend of ours, though. A friend of the channel.
Xanth.
Xanth, you have 2 minutes on the clock, man. Did he, like, show up and leave? Did he leave? I think he did. He has 2 minutes on the clock before we pull another winner. If you want to save it for a bugger night, go for it, bro. All right, he has claimed.
If you want to save it for a bigger night, go for it, bro.
He has claimed. All right, we are sending that to you, Xanth, after the stream is over. Let us see who is on that we are going to host. Ah, Thunderhawk is on. I haven't got to catch him in a long time. So let us hit him up. Guys, go over there into this man's channel and go have a good time. We are going to raid him. So get in there. It is going to be a game raid. GAM3 raid. Just like this. If you have emotes, spam the crap out of them. And let's go over there. I am waiting on you guys to get into his channel. I am waiting on you guys. Let's do this. I am in his channel right now, guys. I am in that channel right now. Wait for the signal. The arcade is now open. Wait for the signal, guys. Get on over there. So come on. Go, Raiders, go! The arcade is now open. Well, game raid. All right, guys, this is the end of the night. Thank you, guys.
Holy cow. All of a sudden, it's the arcade is open.